by Beethoven. I am so glad that I can do this in person. I am forever grateful that I am able to do something that I've been looking forward to for, you know, the past 4 years. I can do it in person and I can do it for people that I love. So thank you, whether you are here in person, whether you are watching the live stream, I'm just so grateful that you can see me perform. So the next two pieces are two pieces from the Romantic period. So one of them is by Strauss and one of them is by Schumann. And I put in my program that while the Romantic period is very, like, you know, dramatic and a lot of the songs are about romantic love, what's more interesting to me about the Romantic period is the harmonics and the actual, like, music behind it. So when you're listening to these pieces, don't just listen to me, listen to the accompaniment as well, and you'll hear some really cool stuff. So now is Ach Lieb, muss scheiden. Thank you. wrapping up my classical section with Le Violette by Alessandro Scarlatti. This was one of the first songs that I learned. I learned it in my first year at Washington College, and I've never performed it, so I'm so excited to finally perform this piece. So, here we go.
Oh.
almost more than I can bear. The wanting of you.
Thank you.
book by Stephen Schwartz from The Baker's Wife. I came across this song not too long ago, like a couple months ago, because I was trying to find something to finish with, and I was doing some searching, and I came across this, and I thought, wow, like I really want to do this. It was very challenging for me, and it presented some unique challenges that I've never really had before in singing. So it was really interesting to really explore that. So here is Nettle Lurk from The Beggar's Wife.